Professor Bob is a well-known heart specialist. He has a lot of patients, both male and female, of all age groups and with varying body mass indexes. These patients are required to visit Professor Bob on a regular basis for their medical checkups. Often, patients do not have the time for these appointments due to their busy schedule. Many patients are busy with their jobs, some are students, many live very far from the clinic, and others are on vacation. We would like to propose a wearable system in solution to this problem. This system will be able to measure a patient's physiological information, for example, their heart rate, blood volume pulse, body temperature, and respiratory rate. This device can also monitor their daily physical activities, including sitting, standing, running, walking, cycling, etc. And also the patient's emotional states, including sad, dislike, stress, and joy. At Professor Bob's discretion, patients would be required to wear the system either at specified intervals or 24/7. This wearable device will be connected to Professor Bob's computer. Professor Bob will be able to easily access this information on demand. At this point, Professor Bob will be able to assess the patient's health condition, and the patient will receive the recommendation based on his or her health status.